What is Lee and Associates? What do you want to be in 5 years, right? What is the strategy for Lee and Associates for 5 years that gives you the competitive advantage?
Sure. So we see our competitors being, as those groups, we see them as being some regional and local brokerage firms. So I think we talked a little bit about to gain that competitive advantage, I think there's a level of geographic expansion, and we're underway there, and we're really pleased with our results, although not complacent. So there's a handful of cities, both in the U.S. and in Canada, that we're looking for geographic expansion. And we're really proud of our partnership in Europe, and we're talking about some things potentially in Asia. But specifically to technology, I think that Lee & Associates has a tremendous opportunity as a smaller entrepreneurial group that has both national leadership and local leadership to adopt technology, integrate technology. And we're a service firm, and the service that we provide is conveying information and data.
Right.
So we are actively searching for technology solutions that allow us to convey that in a better, more efficient, more digestible way to our clients. So at the end of the day, we're starting with the client, what's helpful to the client, and then we're going to back into what those solutions are to help our national organization, our local and regional offices, and really what helps the broker sitting in his cube or in his office digest what's happening in his market, identify opportunities, and quickly and efficiently communicate those to clients.
And that's a great point. I think if you think about CBRE, for example, and I've been a couple of seminars with them, speaking engagements, and their big thing is, hey, we're adopting technology,
mm-hmm.
right? What makes you different than, for example, CBRE or JLL, you know, big, lots of money around building their own systems or buying other companies, actually, right? In that case. And so how are you different when they have probably a lot more money? And what do you give your brokers that's a competitive advantage over somebody, a CBRE, with their technology and their brokers?
So resources notwithstanding, there are certain areas where we will not compete with
right.
them. You know, you're talking about Wall Street driven,
mm-hmm.
you know, hundreds of billions of dollars in market capitalization. So we won't compete there. Where we think we can compete is on our service platform.
Right.
So how does that speak to how we will integrate, how we will acquire technology? I think that, you know, we've been on a path now where we've been searching for technology solutions and integrating some along
right.
the way, some very good ones, for maybe 6 or 9 months now.
Mm-hmm.
And that's not to say that prior to that we weren't engaged in technology. We have an existing platform, and we've been leveraging that, and we think that there's just a burgeoning new landscape of technology that we're excited about. So how do I encourage my broker in a local office somewhere in the United States or Canada to say, hey, we have technology and we have resources that compete with the top 3 or 4 national
sure.
companies or international companies or global companies.
Right.
So what we do is we have a very small decision making group. We have a smaller group that we deploy technology mm-hmm. over.
Yeah.
We tend to be very thin administratively, but not so thin that we can't provide resources, but
right.
I would say thin where an entrepreneur would say, hey, that is a right-sized management level.
Mm-hmm.
So we can convey things from a national leadership aspect
mm-hmm.
right down to the broker in his desk in a very short amount of time.
Mm-hmm.
And that doesn't preclude us from acquiring or partnering with technology
mm-hmm.
companies
mm-hmm.
or being involved very, very early on, which we already are with some technology companies
right.
that we think aid our service platform.
Right. Perfect.
AMP Technologies, the Uber manager for your commercial real estate. It will simplify your asset management.